So that was the time when my father had taken me to the station and had put me in charge with the aunties of this place. And he told me I was going for a picnic. So I was pretty excited at first because he told me all these children are going for a picnic and even you're going for a picnic. He told me because I was small, I never knew. Then when I'd come, then I came to know what it was. At first, yes, I cried, I think. But after that, I never saw my father again. So I was kept in the loose again, I think for 5 years I stayed. Then after that, because it was getting too cold out here, so I think because of that, we were sent to the Bergmeier hostel to stay. So from that day onwards, I used to go to the Bergmeier hostel. I feel very happy to come back because I enjoy more out here with my friends and the cottage parents and the teachers. Like, there is a lot of activities that take place out here more than when we are at home. So I think whenever I come back, I really feel overexcited to come back to school to join and start a new session. Like, it is very exciting for me. It's my final year and I feel sad that I have to leave this wonderful family of mine and go and move on further on in my life. Because in the future, I want to become an interior decorator or a fashion designer because I've worked on some pieces of my clothes right now and I'm trying for either these two. Or if not, my mother was wanting me to pick up law. So I'll decide either. Yes, I've come third in the last class in class 11. Out of 70 children, students. And this year I'm trying to improve because I want to get into St. Xavier's College. So I'm trying to improve and I'm trying to get above 90% to get into that college. Like, this school makes us independent and prepared for the future about what will happen and what can't happen. So like, it doesn't let us depend on our parents. Like the other students who have parents, they depend on them totally. But like for us, it makes us independent to know that there is no one out there. We have to make our own future and to succeed. I think that what Dr. Graham done was a very wonderful thing by building the school for orphan children, for orphanage children. I think if Dr. Graham didn't have to make this place, I would not be educated by now. I would just be somewhere in the streets of Calcutta, I guess. So I think he done a wonderful job. I would like to say that this place has actually made me who I am today and brought me up in a good manner and has educated me very well. A lot to give back to this place because this place has taken care of me since I was small. So I think this place really deserves a lot from each and every student that has studied here.